remember you forever.
What was your experience that you had with me when you first saw me?
You're a superhero. You could do a million push-ups right now out of nowhere. Like, you have the strength of Superman and a billion people.
Famous, brother.
Santa.
Am I famous?
The worldwide famous Santa. Don't forget.
Yes, yes, yes.
This guy, he's Toronto famous. This is the mayor of Toronto right here. Santa. Mayor of Toronto.
You know me as Zant from back in the day?
You got her, buddy. You were the push-up king.
Where'd you first spot me?
Yorkville.
In Yorkville?
You got her.
And what did you see me doing there?
Push-ups.
Was it wicked?
Fucking wicked.
Yes, yes, yes.
I suppose you outside of Dundas Square, across the street where the Eaton Center is, and you had your signs put out there. And at first I noticed the signs before I noticed you. And I kept seeing Zant to this, Zant to that, and I was like...
Back in the day, I still remember you as Santa, man.
8 years ago.
Eight years ago. You're a champ.
It's been 8 years since I've been Santa.
I still do push-ups like this guy.
You remember me as Santa back in the day?
Of course. So I Google Santa?
Yeah.
And I Wikipedia Santa?
Yeah.
You got that?
Yes, yes, yes. Peace
Google
out, brother.
And Wikipedia Santa.
Thanks a lot, bud. But I'm just wondering, what's in her cornflakes for her to want to ban me for 2 years?
Dundas boss.
Yeah.
And you were about 120 push-ups in.
Yeah.
And it was awesome. There was no problems at all. Doesn't bother anybody. Just a nice guy, you know. So whoever's busting his chops, leave him alone.
Yeah, from the subway. Tell me about all this with my friends.
Oh yeah.
They're probably by Ryerson, maybe doing some push-ups. Probably here doing some push-ups. All over this district doing push-ups. All over the place. Basically, he used to hang around here and doing push-ups. He was like really built and he used to do push-ups all day long. Here, there, push-ups everywhere. He was just doing attention. Everybody called him Santa. He used to wear a Santa hat and he used to go shirtless in the wintertime without a shirt, push-ups.
I saw my character.
Great. I saw you on the subway.
Yeah.
Everybody loves you.
Yeah.
Cops will give you a hard time. That's why you're here, I guess, obviously.
Yeah.
But it's good to see you.
What about banning Santa, period, from there?
It's like banning the CN Tower from Toronto. Like, are you kidding me? Like,
I saw you on YouTube.
On YouTube, you never seen me on the subways?
No, no.
How you doing, sir?
I'm Matt. How you doing, brother?
What do you think of my beautiful display?
You don't have no push-ups anymore.
No, nothing. They all know me.
Oh!
Okay.
I love that. Fucking Santa was always the best.
I think I saw you here.
Okay.
And then you just were someone that was always around. Like, people knew Santa. And then YouTube. And so then I just never saw you anymore.
Yeah.
And then we just read this.
Yeah.
And I was like, where's Santa?
Oh, man, you see everywhere. Breakfast television. You know what I'm saying? Do push-ups. Yes, 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 yes.
Santa?
Yeah.
I really like the... I think he was a good, honest person. He wasn't harming anybody. A bit conceited, you know, doing his own thing.
Yeah, man, you're a legend out here.
What do you, this guy here is the living statue that he's out here in Dundas Square.
Legendary to modern Toronto.
I said, okay, we've known you for a very long time.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
We have no problems with you doing your push-ups and talking to your fans.
Yeah. Support your local hustlers. You can Google it. You can see Santa in his prime on the YouTube right now. You know, Google support your local hustlers, Santa.
I haven't seen Santa in a long time.
I'm Santa.
No, you're not.
Yes, yes, yes.
The character Santa?
Yeah.
Well, Santa, it was a huge inspiration to me personally. I thought that it represented freedom, and I think Santa changed my life.
Doing the push-ups on Yonge Street, man, that was the fucking best. His body was fucking amazing. I wanted to be Santa when I saw him.
5 years ago.
It's 8 years ago it's been since I've been Santa.
Yeah, you watch it on YouTube.
Oh, you've seen me on YouTube?
Yeah,
you never saw me live?
No. Actually, once.
Thought you were full of shit. But the second time I seen you, I thought you had more shit in your wagon. And then, when I really got to know you, to tell you the truth, I thought you were for real. And now, when I'm back, know you're for real.
I don't give a fuck. Like, he's having a good time. Let him do what he wants to do.
Yeah.
That was the most fucking hilarious experience ever. Doing fucking 100 push-ups in front of my bitches too, man. No words to describe, Mrs. Zanta. You know, get your own TV show.
Yes.
Get your reality show, Zanta.
On the news.
Everywhere. I heard about you everywhere when I was in high school. Have a banana.
The man who's jacked as fuck. Do push-ups everywhere. Such a beauty.
Push-ups on the
And me acting out a character.
I didn't even know what to think. It's like, that was different.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, he was.
Yeah.
Major. You're major, man. You're major.
Yeah.
This guy, like, you push off behind fucking the news. Like, I like him, you know? Like,
yeah.
He fucking knows what he wants, you know? Getting the attention, you know? He looks like a beauty. I like that, you know? I'd love to meet this guy one day, you know?
You were doing crazy push-ups and stuff. And I thought you were a little bit crazy, I'm sorry. But then I looked into it, and it was a touching story, so
I was like, I remember Zanta, brrrr. He's doing push-ups, pull-ups.
Push-ups.
Yeah, I'm fine, I got that tattoo. Shirtless, with the hat on.
Yeah.
And he should come back.
Yeah.
Young and Dundas, well, I thought you were funny as hell. You had me in stitches. You funny bastard. And yeah. Did one crazy thing on the subway. We laid down. Was it the train track? No, it wasn't the train tracks. You laid down right beside the yellow line shit and started saying something. I don't remember what you said, but I was on stitches, bro. I was on the floor falling.
Toronto Santa was one of the first celebrities I heard about.
I thought you were very
muscular guy. We know that.
Yeah.
You're very energetic.
Yeah.
You wanted to become an actor.
Just love saying you ride the big rock there.
Yeah.
You'd be doing the push-ups and the whole thing.
Flexing, yeah.
You were on the fucking news and everything there, fucking, and you had your website going.
Dude, you're different.
Hey?
That was different.
Where'd you first...
That was... It's hard to explain.
Right?
It's like, it was different. Like, we needed that. We needed that just to create like that.
We needed a Zanta.
Yeah.
We need a Zanta now. Now!
No!
A certain amount of energy that's coming from.
Yeah.
A certain amount of good energy, too.
Yeah.
There's some fucking up guy fucking doing push-ups in the middle of January, no shirt on. What the fuck's going on? I want to party with this guy.
Hey,
no
song with
shirt with a Santa right? Hat doing push-ups, right?
Yeah.
None from.
You know, shirt off.
Yeah.
Yeah. You like your thing?
Yeah.
I thought, you know, be honest, I don't want to insult you, right?
Okay.
I thought, okay, this guy has mental, like, illness or something.
Yeah.
But the guy's incredibly in shape, so good for him.
I know Zanta.
Yes, me.
Yeah, Zanta, the homeboy.
Made out of plastic.
I can't wait till you get back in shape and start, like, doing all the push-ups again.
So you gotta have a YouTube channel.
Yes.
I have everything.
You have Universe of Spenny. That's great, man.
Yes.
Used to do push-ups everywhere.
I respect him. I enjoy his company. And I want to continue sponsoring this gentleman as a brother.
Huge, I'm famous.
Oh, you're great, man. Of course.
I'm famous.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, do you remember Santa?
Of course I do.
Merry Christmas!
We saw Santa running around the college and young area. And who is this guy? And it's like, I gotta find out more about him.
You remember me?
Yeah.
What do you remember?
Well, you being downtown and being on Kenny versus Spenny, and you've got your own comic now.
Yeah.
He's just a local dude. He's everyone knows it. I can't believe you never encountered him before. Yeah.
I said Zanta's famous.
Yes.
Before you even told me who you were, I thought you were, in my mind right away, brother. And I came to see my brother.
Yeah.
I said hi. And talked to my brother. And then my brother said, I'm the guy, nice and quietly, without you really saying it, he pulled up the hat. This man is... There's no words to describe him. He's a genius. Listen to him.
To Zanta.
Zanta is the man.
Yes.
Zanta.
Yes.
Zanta coming back?
Yes. Zanta is back.
I didn't see him as crazy. I respect him as a street performer. He's classic Toronto. That's what I remember growing up as a child.
He was on
Kenny versus Spenny that one time.
You see that?
I know Zanta very well.
They.
Dude. Kenny versus Spenny, I've watched you over the years, man. I love it.
Yeah, Zanta.
Yes.
I think I was taking the bus, and I was driving past you doing push-ups, to be honest, and then there was just a bunch of people around smiling and laughing, right?
Yeah.
That's about it. I remember hearing from you from my cousin at my grandma's Christmas dinner, actually, and she was telling me about you. I didn't know exactly who you were. She was from Toronto. I was from up north at the time.
Yeah.
But Yeah, good stories. And as soon as I heard about you, I had to do some research, you know what I mean? Right away.
Yeah.
Actually, I had the pleasure of meeting you for the first time the other day, so that was good. Nice. Happy, finally.
Yes, yes, yes.
You fucking doing push-ups in the on the middle of Dundas and Yonge.
Yeah.
On a fucking park bench.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yes, yes, yes. Bring Zanta back.
And
bring him.
And I am running for mayor 2018.
You, Zanta will destroy Rob Ford.
Are we in the WWE?
No.
Okay. And you're familiar.
No, no. I just did over a million push-ups all the city of Toronto for 2 years. In the Santa Claus hat, shirts, and boots only.
Are you done now?
Minus five, minus ten, snowstorms, and everything.
You don't do them anymore?
Hey, no.
Why
it's
not?
Been 8 years. I'm undercover right now. I'm going to be suing the city big time. A lot of shit's happened. No, my fans are going to find out why I did it to begin with.
Well, you're a good man.
So what did you do to be famous?
I did over a million push-ups.
Can you do push-ups right now?
Never done. It's gonna be wild on YouTube. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes.
2018.
This is wild. It's gonna be awesome on YouTube. Yes, yes, yes. Fair joke.
I thought it was very funny. And
where'd you spot me?
I don't know, probably around Young and Dundas or something like that.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I was asking you if you're Zanta, man.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Yo, I remember, like, I don't know if you remember me, but we used to smoke a few times.
Yeah, yeah, it's okay, you can
up,
say it.
Up near Young and Wellesley.
It's gonna be huge, brother.
Oh, you're always huge, man. You're always big, you're always doing your thing.
I was just impressed, honestly.
Yeah.
I was just impressed. It's great, man. It's like, the kind of thing you only get to experience in a city like Toronto.
Yeah.
To be honest, at first I thought, who's this crazy guy, right?
Yeah.
Doing fucking push-ups randomly everywhere.
Yeah.
And wearing a Santa hat and, you know, in the middle of winter, no shirt and whatever. Then I'm like, oh, okay, this guy's just, you know, probably just doing his thing, you know? Like,
yeah.
And then I realized he's doing like 100 push-ups, so it kind of was mind-blowing.
Yeah.
But it was cool. It was cool. And then I remember seeing my different places one day to be the subway, the next day to be Dundas Square, and then I remembered it, and the yes, yes, yes was this thing.
So you're like a downtown Toronto icon, you know what I mean?
Shut up, man. You're the man, man. You're the man for the mayor. Put those Santa, man. Santa's my man.
Yes, yes, yes. Where did he turn?
This guy's fucking
amazing
nuts.
Character. All I heard was and push-ups in the snow with the best damn hat going.
That choice of boots only.
Pumped up.
Yeah.
Santa for mayor. I mean.
Yes, yes, yes. For doing push-ups for my fans.
Used to keep me entertained, though.
Yeah, it was funny to see you running around the city just fucking going nuts. So it's always entertaining, you know.
And what do you think of me getting banned from everywhere for doing
that? Yeah, it was fucked up.
That's crazy.
You know how the city is, man. We're a conservative city, so we like to anybody that's out of the box, you know.
Yeah.
I never had any issues. I mean, I thought you were entertaining
yeah.
yourself.
Fuck yeah.
Check that one
I'm
out.
So glad to meet you, man. You're a fucking legend.
I used to look forward to seeing you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know you're a nice guy. You're well-spoken. Why were you surrounded by cops yesterday at Dundas Square?
I went
which on, made everyone feel creepy. Because you're a nice guy, apparently. I know you, sort of.
Yeah.
You doing push-ups, and I was like, oh, who's this crazy son of a bitch? And it went, you know, you throw smiles to people's faces, so yeah. I thought it was cool.
Yeah, for what?
You're Santa, right?
Yeah.
The whole city knows you, the million push-up man.
Yeah.
You're harmless. I don't understand why the cops bother you.
It's crazy, man.
I gotta go.
Alrighty, man.
Well, you
should
be hassled by the cops or the Toronto Police Department because you're a good guy. Our Toronto cops are cops, but they're a little bit fucking weird.
I'm not kidding. Those 30 cops. Bro, I thought there was some fucking riot or some shit.
I don't know why you're waiting so long. It should be this year.
Yeah.
Or, yeah, no.
No, now the whole world's going to know who I am.
Absolutely. Well, the whole world already does. The city certainly does.
Yeah.
I said I have a crush on you, but you're taking
I wasn't around back in the day.
Yeah.
But in 2012, I saw your videos on YouTube, and yeah. I saw Kenny versus Benny.
Yeah.
And, But you were already gone by the time I got here.
Yeah.
But I'm glad you're back.
Yeah.
Nice. Good stuff.
Nice, nice.
Anyway, I wish you all the best.
Santa is a part of fucking Toronto, man. And like, I grew up with this guy. So you try and take this guy away from us, like, fuck you, seriously. And this guy is a part of our culture.
Straight up,
the street culture of Toronto. So fuck you.
And yo, in reality, man, this guy just, yo, all you did was walk around, show love, give people good energy, make people laugh. Yeah. There's never violence or negative. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yes, yes, yes.
And on top of it, I've had real conversations with you.
Yeah.
And then you're a real person.
Santa, it's just interesting.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
See, we know.
I know you from Kennyburg Spenny, man. You're hilarious. Hilarious. Wonder what the hell he's doing now, because I've seen signs. I've lived in Toronto for a couple years. I've seen signs around, like, there was like a comic book or something that somebody
Jason
made.
Jason Kiefer.
Yeah. I saw that, and I'm like, shit, I wonder what he's doing.
Yeah.
And then when me and my brother got to that episode, we're like, shit, we got to Google this guy.
Yeah.
And then from Google, we went to YouTube and this and that. It's hilarious. Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, for sure.
I got, because I just texted my little brother and I'm like, dude, I just saw Santa.
Yeah.
You know who this guy is? I know who he is. It's him all the time.
What's that? I'm Santa.
Are you? No way! Yes, dude, you changed so much! Are you kidding me?
Yes. I'm this dude in a ripped Santa outfit with such positive attitude. He was just a happy guy, and me and him ended up talking pretty much just like how I'm talking with the guy right now.
Yes. First one to Wikipedia.
We need a hero that someone. We need a hero like Santa. So.
Well, I want to put it on. No. I want to put it on, man.
No.
So anyway, when you get out of here.
Such a positive attitude. You were a really good guy. It was awesome.
And I'm running for mayor 2018.
Fuck yeah.
Do I have your vote?
Fuck yeah. You got my vote, brother.
Yes, yes, yes.
I've spoken about you, like in other parts of the world.
Yeah.
I mean, like, we've spoken about you. No, actually, for real. Like, you're important.
8 years ago, you're doing push-ups with your bare knuckles all over the city. Old City Hall.
And what do you think of the character?
Santa?
Yes.
Amazing.
Yes, yes, yes. I'm running for mayor 2018.
Yes, yes, yes.
Hey, let's finish off with a yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
I think you were doing chin-ups on the subway.
Push-ups. Yeah. It's crazy, eh? And where else have you seen? You just on the subway, or?
On the subway, here, in an orange jumpsuit, you know,
around. Yeah.
Something that was honest, and then I watched that the video, the daughter video.
Yeah, to my daughter Amy.
Yeah, to my daughter Amy. That was a heartwarming video.
Yeah.
And I think it was something that you don't see every day on city news or all those crap stations.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was the truth.
Yes, yes, yes.
As a kid, I've seen a lot of times on CP24, Chubb. Other than that, I've seen you around, I've seen pictures of you around the city of Toronto.
I'm hungry.
Give me a growl.
Push-ups on the bus, push-ups on the train, push-ups on the road.
Enough's enough.
Yes.
Alright, we're gonna finish up.
I love you. Okay. I follow you. I love you.
Okay, buddy. Peace out, brother.
Peace.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Santa.
Just on that grill there, eh?
Santa! Santa! Santa!
Santa!
Santa from where?
Yes, yes, yes.
Bro, you helped to build this suit.
Yes.
I first saw you on Young and Gerard doing shots on the hood of a cab. No, you're always just doing your thing, you know, polite, very nice with the fans.
I saw you, you were like butt naked, but you were wearing
shorts.
Shorts and your St. Paul hat.
Yeah.
And you were walking through Nathan Mills Square like when it was filled with water.
Yeah.
And you were just running through it. So yeah. I was like, yeah. You told me a bit about yourself and you were talking about your mom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. You were my favorite guy. You were like the reason I'd come down on Much Music. Just to see you do those push-ups. Now they're banning you. What the fuck? That's not fair.
That's insane.
That is insanity.
That's taking away all of your rights.
That's insanity. And my fans, they don't like me. They love me. And I'm famous. And they all know I'm a good guy.
You're not doing anything but spreading fun.
But yeah. I need to ask about why did you get, like, why did they stop you from doing those things?
I don't know. They just kept stopping me. And I
but
went,
what were you doing? Sorry.
I was doing to make myself famous.
Just, like, entertaining people, kind of, like, running around, like, making people laugh.
Just wearing a Santa hat, shorts, and boots only.
Making people
for 2 years.
Yeah.
And do pushes on the bus and
stuff. So how do we support you now then?
Now I'm down here every single day.
Okay.
Yes, yes, yes. The original champion.
Nice.
It's big. It's big.
It is big.
Yeah.
You're allowed wherever the fuck you want to be, bro.
These guys don't have a clue.
Yes.
Hey, so you know, I'm.
Yes.
So you know, I'm.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay, princess.
Santa, you are my auto. You are the man.
Yes. Yes. Yes.